it's just more of the control that we get from the Acuron GT that gets nice, good control on the giant ragweed and lambsquarter and pigweed and some of those weeds that seem to be resistant to other chemicals.